Hey guys, welcome back to another video today. So today we're going to be talking about why you need a bespoke suit. First, we'll start off with what is a bespoke suit. A bespoke suit is a one-of-a-kind handcrafted garment made for you and only you, according to your design and your requirements. So all your measurements, whatever. Okay, so basically my first bespoke suit was made when it was my cousin's wedding. It was my first, because we didn't have to wear Indian stuff. So it was my first time to take advantage of the fact that we don't have to wear Indian stuff. And I ended up making a suit. I got a full bespoke three-piece suit for 5,000 Rand, which isn't so bad. And I got it in about 3 weeks with fittings, with everything. However, the experience was terrible. Basically, what happened was I went into the store, the dude just measured me up and he was like, okay, choose your lining, choose your material. I chose whatever and he was like, okay, see you in 2 weeks for your first fitting. I was like, okay. The suit was super dope though. They did a really good job and here's a photo of it. I hated the experience though, and well, I am somebody who enjoys experience in everything. When you get your suit made, you should be able to go into the shop, talk to the tailor, let him advise you, have a drink with him while you choose your material and your lining, talk about what the occasion is, the event. You tell him what you're looking for, if you're looking for a two-piece, if you're looking for a three-piece. You choose your buttons, you choose your waistcoat cut, you choose where you put your pockets, where you put your buttons, how many pockets, how many buttons. You get your lapel, you choose your lapel, you either want it big or you want it small. Then while your fitting gets done, you also get documented by a photographer. I mean, imagine you have pictures of you getting measured up, putting the suit on. So it's all about the experience, and when you hold that suit that basically you've made, there's no greater feeling in the world. Oh, onto the video title. Why do you need a bespoke suit? So as I said before, obviously the experience. Everybody should experience it at least once in their life. A bespoke suit expresses your style and your personality. It just speaks out to people around you. It speaks out when words can't explain. It's a statement. It makes you stand out, and in business people take you much more seriously and you're seen as more professional. And yeah, it's just a cool thing to have a suit. Like, I love suits and you should too. In fact, dressing up also changes your own psychology. Research shows from the California State University that formal attire makes you more powerful and makes you feel better and be more self-confident in yourself. So, some tailors take up to 30 measurements to measure your suit, or your body measurements for your suit. The perfect time to get a suit is if you're about to get married. There's nothing better, as I was saying with the photos. Imagine getting everything documented, from choosing the material to the fittings to everything, to putting on your suit and standing at the altar waiting for your beautiful bride. Women spend so much time on looking for the perfect dress for their perfect day. Why shouldn't you look for the perfect suit for your perfect day too? And when you're standing at the altar, you know you're a perfect guy waiting in your perfect suit for your perfect bride in her perfect dress, and it's just a perfect day. But I know what you're thinking, it's a waste of money, you're only gonna wear it once. No, this is a high quality garment made just for you, to your measurements. No one can borrow it, no one can wear it. It's yours, made for you, by you. And it can be worn for conferences, for meetings, for other special occasions, and you can change it out each time and make the suit look completely different, with a different shirt, a different tie, different shoes, different cufflinks, different lapel pins. Every man needs that one suit or that one piece of garment that he takes out for every special occasion. So why not make it a bespoke? The advantages of having a bespoke suit: you save a lot of time. Instead of going to a shop going to each shop looking for a shirt that fits you, a blazer, the colors to match, the shoes to match, shirts to match. It's just not gonna work. It's just really time consuming. And then most of the time you have to take it to a tailor to alter anyways. So just get a bespoke suit. It's made for you. You get the best quality guaranteed. Now, I'm not throwing shade on off-the-rack suit. However, bespoke suits last longer because they are made from better material, long-lasting, and much better quality material. They are handcrafted for you. It has the perfect fit. It fits like a glove. The suit is cut and stitched to your exact measurements. There is no cloth that has been cut until your measurements have been taken. Everything is drawn on the material for your measure. It would show the natural contours of your body, and your shoulders will be slick, popping out with the perfect tailored pants. And you, I know you guys will like tailored pants. Yes, in school we got detention. My cousin was telling me he almost got like expelled from school for having tailored pants, and it's quite crazy. So just get a bespoke suit and you can have as many tailored pants as you want, how you want. It's a fashion statement. You guys could customize your suit as much as you possibly want. Get different cufflinks, get different shoes, get a belt, get lapel pins, tie bars, literally anything. A cool looking tie or bow tie depending on the occasion. I mean, guys, you need to get a bespoke suit. I can't stress this enough. Last but not least, you're definitely getting value for money. Spending money on a perfect is an investment if you're looking for quality and detail. It's something you choose, it's something you design, it's something you love, made for you. It's something you can always rely on for any occasion, whether it be sad, happy, or whether your wife is just dragging it. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video on why you should be getting a bespoke suit. And I hope you will be placing your order soon for your bespoke suits. And go to somewhere that you enjoy the experience, where you can have a beer with the guys, and chill out, and yeah, we love it. Because there's nothing better than the experience and, well, getting a piece of clothing that fits you and can never be stolen by anybody. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, comment if you have any ideas or